Good morning, lads. My name is General Bluebell, and welcome back to Wish's House after like a month of not uploading this little video game. And I'm here with a birthday girl. Not really.
It was a couple of days ago, actually.
I actually forgot how to play it. And also, my controller is broken.
It's dead.
So, I'm gonna play this with a keyboard. I have no idea what we did, what I did last night. Last night.
Last month. What was that sound?
It sounds like somebody's eating some weird
it sounds
things.
Sounds like you're walking on eggshells.
I have to scream.
Why do you have to scream? You do not have to scream.
I think this is... Which is a read, I guess.
Don't read.
Why? Then the girl came over to play. A cute little girl with golden braids. It's me.
Do not go Five Nights at Freddy's on me.
Oh, yes. Stop with the sound!
God, it really feels like...
Is this it?
It looks like a clock. Touch. Do nothing.
Do nothing. It's going to fall on you and it's going to murder you. I think. That's intense in on itself. Why is it like frame rate non-existent? Just gonna save. An empty cup of ginger tea. How
do you know it was a ginger tea if there's nothing in there?
Exactly.
That kind of makes sense. I mean, sure, there could be like residue, but how would you then tell it was ginger tea?
What is this?
It looks like a door.
Mother abandoned me.
Uh-huh.
No, why would you abandon your child? That's bad parenting.
That whoever leaves their child do not deserve a child.
Father didn't notice me. What?
Okay, bad parenting.
Oh, bad parenting. A stand where birdcage once rested.
Yeah, we can notice the birdcage is kind of right next to it on the floor.
Red grass hangs from the ceiling.
My heart stopped. For a second.
Just for a second, huh? Like, I'm stumped already. Like, we just started it. I'm stumped as to what the fuck am I supposed to do.
Well, since there's nothing else to do, try...
Let's try this.
Oh.
Yeah.
Sweet Jesus.
Jesus, sweet baby Jesus.
My heart. I'm gonna get a heart attack.
What was that?
I think those were two skulls crushing you to death.
No shit, Sherlock.
I love soccer. Perfection.
What?
I'm not...
Like, bruh.
Like, what the hell?
Do you wanna go again?
Do you wanna?
Is this where I need to be? No.
That looks like a pool of blood.
It's where I washed my shoes. Nope.
I guess not.
I guess we're not going that way. Do you know the way?
The what?
The way.
No.
It's a meme. You get the knuckles is like a meme.
Don't be killed.
Nothing is written on it. Yeah, because it just what the fuck flourished. Skull soldier.
Well, it could be the thing that crushed you.
Well,
twice.
Shut up. Where were we? What is its purpose? Like, what the frick?
You know, it sounds like you're stepping on bugs. Not really.
Kind of, but it's not really bugs. What is in here? A dusty old dresser? There is nothing inside.
Then why'd you put it there?
Is this supposed to be like a door or whatever? No. This is a wall. That is a wall. Where
lots of walls.
Walls.
So nothing.
So nothing. More exploration.
Just
God damn it.
Empty.
Here?
Oh.
Oh. Read. I didn't ask her because she saved me from my sickness. So I made her my friend.
Who is talking about?
She's talking about us. There's some fur left on it. Never mind. I'll find someone like you. Who? Nope. Bye.
Nope. Just walk away.
So what? I'm just going to the item and then. Cute little bottle. I have the doll. Okay. Go back into the doll room. Where is the doll room? What is a doll room? Explain to me.
Yeah, that's just nice guy.
Is it here or whatever?
I mean, it says go back, so you were there, I guess.
Well, yeah, but I have no idea where that is.
Do you know what it looks like, at least?
I kind of do know what it looks like, but I don't know where it is. And that plays a key factor in, like...
God. You keep stepping on that.
Those are supposed to be, like, rats.
They look like bugs. They're they sound like bugs.
Yes.
So I'm calling them bugs.
Dusty Dresser. That sounds like a name of a boy band, by the way.
Dusty
Dressers.
It bugged.
Oh shit. Oh fuck. Oh no.
Work with me. There we go.
There we go. Kinda. Never mind. Nothing is said there.
You're probably supposed to look at it now.
But you interact with it, see?
A barrel.
Gross. Stefano killed the barrel. Where do I go? Explain to me. Do I go, like, all the way back or something? Like,
it says, pedestals. Great.
Pedestals.
Yeah.
I think it's, like, super down.
I don't know. I'm very bad at remembering directions.
Like, freaking hell, I am too. So, but...
Oh.
Oh, God, miss me.
Okay, I feel kind of stupid.
Purple pedestal. Purple.
I probably need to go item doll and use.
Okay, doll. There's doll on the pedestal. Damn, son! It only took 12 minutes to do!
Great.
We're so bad. Descend.
There is
a hole. Descend.
Really?
Descend.
Does it really need to ask us?
I mean, yeah, whatever.
But really, twice? If we said yes, then it's a yes. And that is making me nervous.
It's like Undertale.
No, like literally it's making me nervous.
Something is gonna jump. Never mind. Come to my room.
Come into bitte.
What?
Okay, I think it means come to me or something. I don't know. I'm bad.
Is that German? It bug.
No. Oh.
It's a corpse of a cat!
A corpse of a black cat.
Poor kitty cat!
I like black cats.
Freaking reminds me of my cat.
Okay. Now it
is. Isn't that nervous? Just a tad bit.
Yeah, it doesn't even need music. It just makes me nervous.
What?
It
won't open.
Oh crap.
Bloodstained bed.
Yeah, that's normal. That is just normal.
How peculiar. What is this?
Absolutely nothing.
Everything. Lined with pots. Because she's a pothead. A mirror is fogged and shows nothing.
Does that mean you're a vampire?
Probably. I mean, it is a witch. Witch's diary.
Read
it! My sickness was going to kill me. So, I took her body from her. I lived on in her body. That's fine, right?
Nope, not fine at all.
Because we're friends.
Gosh!
She gave me her body. Because we're friends.
Okay.
It's crawling up my skin, so today we should play some more.
Oh, hell no.
Right, Viola?
Run.
Run! I can't! Gah.
Gah.
So look me when I wake up. Save on the file too. God, come on! God damn it, no! Scary.
I'm a coward. And I prefer it like that.
The Witch's House. Oh, I said the name of the game. Yay. Yay. Yay!
Oh crap. This is gonna get more annoying than scary. In quite a short month.
It's already becoming that, my dearest. Ring, ding, 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 ding,
Christ.
I mean, the Jeopardy team kind of, you know, made it better, but not a whole lot. Let's just sing them again. Ring, ding, 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 ding. How do I run?
I have absolutely no idea.
Do I use shift? Is there another key that I'm not aware of?
I think you just need to click both of the shifts and you're gonna run
just
twice as fast.
Twice as fast. Oh, there is a shift key.
Oh.
A shift key! I'm sorry, I haven't played this in a while. She's fast. Damn, for a girl without legs, she sure is fast.
What?
Christ on a bike. You know, that scared me more than the whole bloody game.
It's just a bottle.
I mean, we
it's
need...
It's a bottle of cola. Do not worry.
It's a bottle.
It's a bottle.
Of questionable content. Shift key!
For the
engage!
Win. Shift key for the win.
Shift key for the win.
I'm afraid of that.
Oh god damn it. I forgot the layout of the house. Like, the layout of the house, remembering the layout of the house in this game is like... Bruh. Bruh, why?
Alright, it's starting to become more annoying than scary. But it's still scary.
It's kinda scary, but not really.
I mean, the first time scared the fuck out of me.
Bruh, stop! He's having a rave. We're not invited.
The fuck is this?
Do I get out of the house? How do I get out of the house?
Down there?
No? Nope. I don't know. Do I go into the chimney place? Nope.
Oh, it's a legless. It won't.
It won't open.
God damn it.
I like how she was just standing there.
Yeah, waiting for you to just.
And just click the enter.
Yeah. It just waited for your permission to kill you.
God damn it. What even is this? Why is it so stupid? Like, oh goodness me.
I mean, I played an RPG like this, similar actually, on my phone.
Yeah, you always been. Help!
Let's get that.
What the fuck?
Help the fuck out.
Nope, 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 nope.
Christ!
Christ?
Christo. Is
Christos!
The Christo is actually like, whatchamacallit.
Yes!
That was fucking...
I didn't cry! Oh my goodness. We're out.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah?
Yes.
Hallelujah. A stump. A tree stump. Also, I hope...
Where's the bushes started in?
The bushes... down there.
I mean,
down here, I think.
I mean, you should. Oh.
Yeah, see? The bushes. There it is.
And that is something. something. Pick up.
Got a letter. Do you wanna?
Can you read it?
I do. Letter and letter. First half of the last letter. Letter and your copy. Should we read the entire letter?
Yeah, sure.
Dear Viola, I'm sorry for yelling at you yesterday. There's an old legend that says witch lives in the forest. It kidnaps children who get lost there.
Witch?
Your friend's house is very near the forest, so I was worried about you. Your friend's name was Ellen, right? And then there's this letter. I don't mind if you go to her house, but just stay from the forest. Hope to see you home soon, Dad.
Great. You could have told us that earlier.
Literally.
And basically, this game wouldn't have happened.
Use a cute little bottle on the roses, I think.
Yeah.
That killed the witch's roses. Do I use now?
Probably.
Cute little bottle.
It smells sweet. Yeah, no.
I guess I can right now use it. Yes, pour the medicine bottle on the roses. Evaporate, please. Sound effects!
And... Oh.
Okay. We clicked out of the game.
There it is. And the fog has lifted.
I guess. It's suddenly raining. It's a cute little touch.
It's raining.
Hallelujah.
No more.
No more! You know that song by 3 Days Grace?
No, probably
not. It's, Dad?
Is that a shotgun?
I love the music!
Viola?
Run!
Viola's dad.
Is that you, Viola? Are you safe? Are you hurt anywhere?
I'm just scarred for life.
Yes! Phew! Thank goodness!
Ah, she didn't say the things out.
You were pretty late, so I've been searching the whole forest.
With
I'm just
shotgun.
Glad that you're okay.
With
I mean,
shotgun.
Yes. Let's get home and get out of the rain. Yes.
I like being a coward. Cowards live longer.
What?
It's the witch. Run.
That's not the witch.
No?
No. That's this, beautiful girl, Viola, the braided girl. Viola, stand back.
Is he really gonna Okay, Charles. Okay, that's not good.
Jeebus. Well, for those who don't get it, I think I know what the hell is going on. So, this girl, Ellen, this blue-haired girl, Ellen, purple, blue, whatever, hair girl named Ellen was dying of sickness, and she found a friend, this blonde braided girl called Viola.
Which is us, I guess?
Yes, the player, whatever. And with some magic, she transferred her, she like left the body and kind of switched the bodies with Ellen, with Viola.
But we're Viola.
Yeah, but we're Ellen in Viola's body.
Okay.
Because
that makes sense.
Ellen was dying of some kind of sickness.
So basically, you're saying we're the witch.
Yes. We are the witch, but we live on in Viola's body.
So basically, we're the bad guy.
Kind of, yeah. But you can you really blame her?
No.
I mean, she was sick. She was sick and her parents neglected her.
But still, bro, it literally took you. It's like killing someone to stay alive. Okay, never mind. I get it.
I like to think that, like, she was Maggie, you know, from Parasite. And then she needed, like...
Yeah, but she didn't kill Shinichi.
Oh, true that.
She just lived on his hand.
I think. Is it a she or a he?
I call it a she because Shinichi's a he. So it's kind of easier to differentiate. So I call it a she. I don't know, man. In no particular way.
Free music. I mean, I like this game. For a cost of free, this game is freaking amazing. I love the detail and everything. I always say that when I'm playing this type of game, like RPG Maker kind of game thing.
It's not really.
And I already said, for the price of like free, I'm actually amazed at the storytelling and everything. And like, awesomeness, story, characters, twists!
Yeah, but why? We're playing the bad guy without even knowing.
I mean, yeah, but...
At least we put the girl out of her misery.
I mean, she was legless.
Yeah, and she was just...
in pain, I think.
Probably.
I mean, it's the sickness. It has to affect some kind of body. Maybe some kind of, like, type of skin or whatever. Some kind of our organ or something.
Yeah, but still. At least we put her out of her misery.
Well, yeah. But, yeah.
I mean, maybe she wasn't miserable. She just wanted to take you with her.
Probably.
Because you basically just screwed her.
Well, yeah. But yeah, shall we send this video off?
Yes, we shall.
Well, we're glad that you stopped by and watched this series. And we thank you for watching. Keep on marching brilliant victory. And we'll see you all in the next video.